Hurry up, Ferb. We have to get to the elevator.
Keep calling me by that nickname and you're going to mess me up. I'm trying, but I have to get the ship piece first and I don't want to get ran over by the Phantom ice cream truck.
Whatever, Freddy. Just hurry up before you get killed. Do you have any more rocket skates?
I'm checking my inventory. No, all the rocket skates are gone, but I have some presents I still need to identify.
Just hurry up and open them.
I'm going to find the wise man and get these presents identified.
Ferb, hurry up and open the presents before you get us both killed.
If anyone is going to get us killed, Phineas, it's you.
Call me Phineas if you want, but I've still got skills.
There's the ship piece. I'll get it right now.
Oh shoot, the power shut off.
And we were doing pretty good too. Darn it.
Oh well, hey Ferb, I'm hungry. Let's go to the corner store and get some burritos.
How many burritos are you planning to buy? I don't want a burrito right now, and besides, those burritos are nasty.
No, not burritos. You need to clean out your ears. I said burritos, as in chips. I want some nacho cheese Doritos.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Doritos sound good, let's go.
Ferb, why did you want us to go this way?
It's a shortcut, we'll get there faster.
I guess so, but it's dirty.
I'm thirsty, I want a pop.
Pop? Ferb, what are you talking about?
Pop, as in soda pop, you know what that is, don't you?
Of course I do, I'm not stupid. But why don't you just call it soda?
Where I'm from, everyone calls it pop. You're the one calling it by a weird name.
If you only knew how weird you really are.
Everybody knows you're the weird one, Phineas. You're a freak.
You're the freak. Hey Ferb, I'm starting to think it wasn't such a good idea to go this way.
It's just garbage, Phineas. Stop being such a baby.
Shut up, Ferb. I'm not being a baby.
Pardon me, I'm taking classes at a local community college, but I am short on cash for my books. Would you please help me out?
What is your major?
I am going to be a social worker and a drug and alcohol counselor.
We don't have any money.
You speak for both of you? Let the man answer for himself. Can you spare a few dollars? I'm just trying to buy my books.
All right, here you go.
Thank you. And what about you? Can you help me out?
Oh, come on, Phineas. Stop being such a tightwad, help him out. He's only trying to buy his college textbooks.
Oh, alright, here you go.
Thank you, and may the force be with you, always. Live long, and prosper.
May the force be with you.
Live long and prosper.
Okay, well, it's time for us to be going now.
Well, that was awkward.
You're right, I can't argue with you this time, Ferb.
Will that be all, sir?
Yeah, that's all. Here you go.
I'm sorry, sir, that is not enough money.
Ferb, if we hadn't given money to that weird guy, then we would have enough to pay for everything. Okay, I won't buy the pop.
No pop, only the chips, sir. Thank you, sir. Come again. Will that be all, sir?
Yes, that's all.
Thank you, sir. Come again.
Hey, Ferb, let's go back a different way this time.
That's him. Hold on a second.
I'm thinking the same thing you are, Ferb.
I don't think he'll be walking out with a textbook.
I'm not sure if he knows how to read. I knew it, we should not have given him money. Should we confront him?
No, let's leave him alone, let him go and let's forget about it.
Alright, let's go eat our Doritos at Donut World.
It's so good to see you.
I know, we really need to do this more often.
You should come over sometime so we can practice for our next dance video.
I really should, but I've been having to work a lot of overtime lately.
Hello, ladies.
Hi. Hello. Anyway, I was checking out some new soundtracks for our next dance video.
Oh, have you found any that are good?
Oh, you ladies like to dance? I'd like to see that.
Sorry, I'm not wearing my dance clothes.
And we don't dance for strangers on the street.
Oh, how rude of me. We haven't introduced ourselves. My name is Finn. And this is Frederick.
I usually go by Freddy.
Whatever.
I'm Clara.
And I'm Viviana.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, we usually call each other Phineas and Ferb, since we like to joke a lot.
That's nice. It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Well, Phineas, I'm going to eat some Doritos now.
Me too.
Are you planning to take any time off?
I do have some vacation time accrued. I'll put in a request.
Good, and if it gets approved, you can come over and make another dance video. I'm looking forward to it.
Me too. This is so exciting.
Hot, 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 hot.